I think economics can certainly serve the common good. Whether it always does is a separate question, and I'm sure different people would give you different judgments on that score. Economics, in my view, is about informing the choices that we make as a society. So if economics informs those choices well, then yes, it serves the common good. And I would leave it at that.